really not the cutest thing that I have ever seen, but it's kind of funny because this is Pooka's favorite toy, her bug. And it seems that Neko-chan has made, well, friends with it, and turned it into one of her favorite toys. I don't know if she likes the crinkle or the catnip or the fact that it's almost as big as she is, but whatever it is, she certainly has fallen in love with it. I'm not sure how Pooka's going to take this. I guess we'll have to wait and see.